on your own.
Yeah. Why?
Can I come in? She's been to see Scott. It's a mess.
Is he gonna be all right?
Scott didn't take those photos.
You know, I don't want to talk about this.
What I should have told him is, I've seen photos like that before. And I think I know what's up with them.
What?
I know. Because Buster did it to me too.
Yeah, but you've got it all wrong.
Best mate's dad. I was on his under 15s team. Trained a couple of times a week, played on a weekend. And one time he asked me to stay behind. A reward for being man of the match 4 weeks in a row. He's the one who made me man of the match. He contrived the whole thing. He was always kind to me, telling me I'd done him proud. I didn't get much of that at home. I've never told anyone that before. The only other person who knew was Damon's mum, and she never forgave herself for not doing more. I don't want to have to live with that. I don't want you to have to either. So.
Yeah, well, he hasn't done anything to me. All right? No one has. It was just a stupid mix-up, and my dad went off at the deep end.
I spent a long time in denial, pretending, but I promise you, it never leaves your head. I still live it. Still hear the song that was playing on the radio that first time. Still smell his breath. I can still hear the sound of some of the other lads having a kick about outside, laughing and joking while he was... I was special. Lucky. I didn't feel lucky. Those lads outside, they were the lucky ones. I thought it was a one-off. I was that stupid. It wasn't long before it was happening. Every week after training, we'd start messing around with a hug or a sports massage, you called it. All innocent-like. It wasn't long before he'd be. Every time. Till it was just normal. I got used to it.
What if that was happening, why didn't you tell anyone?
It didn't feel like an option. What would I say? Who'd have believed me? Some daft kid on his own. This was Buster Smith. He was a god to us, a star maker. You know, it takes a shine to you. You go in places, suddenly you're somebody.
Is that what he said to you?
It's just a lie. I don't know about them. I mean, how could I? It was just me, but... It's not just me anymore, is it? And the other lads think they're the special one. Has he got Lyme angst if we don't stop him? I can't. I never thought I'd get this chance and I'm not gonna let it go, so please, just give yourself a break and tell the truth. For God's sake, too. There's nothing to be scared of as long as we stick together. It's nothing without you backing me up.
But it wasn't Scott. It was Buster.
from poor Buster Smith.